Hi, so welcome to this video. We are just going to review the performance of our positional portfolio for Money Making Monk. So if you can see, total we have been, we have started by 24th of January, last week of January, and today as of 28th of February, we have completed the 1 month almost, okay? A little more than a month, but we'll calculate it as 1 month. So out of a total capital of 10 lakhs, we were supposed to deploy around 4,80,000. Okay, 4,80,000 should have been deployed. Out of 4,80,000, we'll only deploy the money in stocks if we get enough stocks for that week. So if there is momentum, if the stocks are going up, if we find some strong stocks, we'll invest. Otherwise, what we do is we invest in debt funds, or we'll just simply keep the money in cash. So right now, just see the calculation, okay? For the last 5 weeks, it's 5 weeks, right? 6 weeks. Last 6 weeks, okay? In equity, we have invested 1,83,000. In debt, we have kept 2,96,000. Can you see the pie chart here? In debt, 61% of the money is in debt, 38% of the money is in equity. So if you see the return for the last 6 weeks, the return is for the whole portfolio of debt and equity combined. Debt, I have not even calculated 7%. I'm just thinking that I've kept it in cash, okay? Because it will just confuse the whole calculations row. So let's assume for the whole portfolio, for debt, we are not receiving any interest. We are keeping it in cash. And equity, we have invested 38% for a whole capital of 4,80,000. The return is -1.54%. During a stock market crash that's happening right now, whereas Nifty has given a -9.4%. Can you see the difference? On one hand, if you had 10 lakhs capital, on one hand, when you had 10 lakhs capital, you have lost just 15,000 with Money Making Monk's positional strategy. But if you have kept that money in Nifty index fund, you would have lost around 94,000 rupees. Where there is 94,000 as compared to just 15,000. That's the calculation I'm trying to show you. And even if you think that, okay, let's compare based on the equity stocks or the portfolio stocks of Money Making Monk, we had 38%, okay? So we had the comparison ready right now. So I have just started writing down the comparisons since 12th of February, whereas we have started from 24th of January. So from 12th of February, we have data till 28th of February. If still you compare the two, you will find that for Nifty, since 12th of February, Nifty has given a return of -6.98%, whereas Money Making Monk has given a return of -3.17%. And Money Making Monk, I'm not even calculating the debt portfolio. I'm only calculating the equity portfolio. If you calculate a debt portfolio, it will come down to around 1%, minus 1%. But since we are calculating the equity only the stocks involved. So stocks versus stocks. So we are comparing apples versus apple. Okay. In that scenario, can you see this chart where you see the blue line? The blue line is will represent the stocks in Money Making Monk portfolio, and the orange line or the brown line will represent the Nifty index. So still we are outperforming Nifty even with simply stocks. Don't have to go and compare the debt component. With debt, we are in a far better place. If you see the chart on the top left, on the center of the screen, I mean the top left chart, you will see just if you compare the whole portfolio as a debt and equity portfolio and you compare that with index, we have a minus 1.54%. If you only compare the equity portion of the whole money making bond positions, that's 38%, then we have minus 3.99%, and Nifty has given a minus 9.40%. That's the power of trading as compared to investment, where you just invest and forget. I liked the concept of investment, but even with investments, you need to have a trader's mindset so that you can come out or avoid a situation where there is a crash happening or you Nifty is falling down, and you need to find some kind of you need to have a strategy in place that will help you to reduce your loss. Okay, you need to have some kind of strategy. Even if you have no strategy at all, at least you should be doing covered calls in situations like this. So for my ELS portfolio, I'm doing covered calls out there, and for the normal general portfolio, it's again a completely different situation out here. So let's not go about those mixing those two. So for now, let's just see the February month's portfolio. Okay, we have minus 3.17% with the stocks. Compare that with Nifty, we have minus 6.98 with stocks, compared starting from 12. Okay, these are the stocks we have right now in our portfolio: Bharti Airtel, Bajaj Auto, Bajaj Finance, Kotak Bank, Asian Paints, Hindustan Unilever, and we are doing kind of a SIP here. So that's what this video was all about. We had a small comparison of our strategy, the positional strategy, and we have compared it with Nifty, and we have seen that the strategy has outperformed Nifty. And let's see how it performs the next month. We'll again make a strategy by the end of March, and I'll share the data with you guys. Until then, if you have not bought the strategy yet, it's just for $9.99. I have made sure that anybody can access this strategy. Even if somebody is a college student, he'll be able to afford this strategy, because most of the strategies that I see right now that people sell via Twitter or via Facebook or YouTube, it's priced at around 5-6%. Some of them are above 10,000, some of them are around 50,000 also, and I've seen one or two strategies priced at, I mean, near around 1 lakh also. So leave those strategies behind. Okay, if you have a little bit of money, that's 9.99, then if you think that you can afford just 9.99, this is a strategy that you should look for, because it's as powerful as a strategy which is priced at 10-15,000. Okay, it's not that it's anything less than 10-15,000. The strategy is as powerful as 10-15,000. I can easily sell this strategy for 10-15,000, but I don't think that it's right for me to make so much money from people who are not even earning right now. So that's an investment, upfront investment from you guys. So I want to make education affordable, and that's just an initiative from my end, because I make enough from theta decays by selling options, so I don't have to rely on 9.99. I've put a price of 9.99 so that people take this seriously and they do not think that if I can provide this for free, okay, it won't matter to me. But if I provide a strategy for free, people take those strategies quite lightly. Okay, they will compare a free strategy with a strategy worth 15,000, and then obviously they will lean towards a strategy which is priced at 15,000. Okay, that happens. That's human psychology. So hence I've put a small price, that's 9.99. okay, and just let me briefly tell you about the strategy. The positional strategy, it's a very simple strategy. I can explain the whole strategy within 2 minutes if I have to. Okay, it takes 2 minutes to explain the whole strategy. It's not rocket science. Okay, but the whole online video course is around 40 minutes long. I've made sure that you understand the whole concept, and I've shown you a couple of examples, so hence the video is around 40 minutes long. And any mechanical strategy, okay, any mechanical strategy that do not rely on indicators or a technical analysis, they're quite easy to understand. It takes hardly 2 minutes to understand any mechanical strategy for that matter. And if a mechanical strategy takes more than 2 minutes, then it becomes more complex. Okay, so if you don't want to go any complex, do any complex strategy out there. So it's better to stick with simple strategies because they make money. Okay, while trading, you need to make sure that you follow the simple rules, and you just follow the rules. And if you go too complex, then it's very hard to follow rules. Okay, you'll just be confused in the end. So this whole strategy, it's made for working professionals. You can work just 15 minutes every Friday. Every Friday, just you can work for 15 minutes. That's all you need. It's a price action based strategy. It's a mechanical strategy. We do not see any charts. We do not see the technical analysis. We do not see trend lines. We do not use indicators, nothing. We just see the price. We see the price, then make a decision if we should buy the stock or sell the stock. Okay. It has an inbuilt balance advantage style of strategy where if the market is not really good right now, say for example, right from the last 2 weeks, the market is not really good from 20th of February till 28th of February. If you can see the chart on Nifty chart, you'll understand. We didn't find a single stock to buy. So we had no stocks to buy for 20th of February and also 28th of February. We didn't buy any stocks. We have invested the entire amount in cash. We have kept it in cash, or you can invest it in debt funds in those scenarios. So it's a momentum based strategy. We will only buy stocks which has a bit of momentum, which is strong, which is showing strong momentum, or else we won't buy them. And the whole strategy, I have made sure that we follow the standard rules and regulations of SEBI. Hence, I always say this is purely for paper trading. We are just learning right now. This is an educational strategy. I do not want you to invest your real money into this strategy without doing enough paper trading, without you getting comfortable with the whole strategy. Please do not invest it. And the trading diary that I'm doing in my channel, I've made sure to do a paper trade. I've shown you exactly how to do paper trading with money with Markets Mojo. I'm paper trading using that website. If you can see the trading diary, you'll understand how I'm doing it. So do paper trading with this strategy. Learn the concept of this strategy. The core thing is you need to learn the strategy using paper trade. And after using virtual money, if you're comfortable with it, then you can consult a financial advisor. Talk to him about your goals and talk to him about how you're planning to invest using this strategy. And if he says that, okay, fine, you can go ahead. You can do it, then you can go ahead and deploy your money based on the advice of your SEBI registered financial advisor. But for the time being, focus on learning the strategy and do not focus on just earning money right now. Focus on learning a strategy and use paper trading or virtual money to learn the whole strategy, do the trades, develop a mindset, and then you have enough time left to make real money. Okay, so that's all for now. Thank you so much for watching this video. Take care. Bye.